TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
TFNN headquarters in Clearwater, Florida. 10 a.m. Eastern Time, 30 minutes into the trading day. Let's check in on the markets on this Friday as we are trading higher. Looking at a Dow Jones, positive 96 points, trading at 24,605. NASDAQ positive by 25 points, trading at 68.81. And S&P's positive by 12 points, trading at 26.64. We'll start things off. Let's pull up the VIX here as the market continues to go higher, trade higher. VIX continuing lower, 9.68 this morning, single digits, low volatility in this market as we make new highs on a daily basis. Let's get over to the Nadex platform, check in on some of the futures markets. Higher we go. Start things off with the S&P 500, currently trading at 26.67. There's our opening bar, 9.25 coming into the open, a little bit of a boost. NASDAQ 100, similar trading action around 920, 925. There's your opening bell at 930, currently trading 64.28, NASDAQ 100. Small caps trading higher, no pullback. New highs we go, 1524 on the Russell 2000 small cap. Dow 30 pulling back a little bit from the highs it made around the same time, 930, 24.633 on the Dow 30. Crude oil bouncing around a bit, 57.25 in the January contract, and gold. Got a boost this morning, about 8.25, made a high at 12.64, and we are down over $6 from that price point, 12.57.76 currently. What else is going on? You have Bitcoin surging again, up 8% Friday, and of course, we're going to have CME futures coming this Sunday. So you had CBO futures for Bitcoin last weekend, CME futures this weekend. Jump over to one of the sites. Bitcoin currently trading at 17,679. Ethereum, 675. Litecoin, 298. Working some of those cryptocurrencies to the update. What else we have going on? Let's jump over. It is earnings season, and we had Oracle coming out, beating in terms of earnings, coming in with 70 cents a share, 2 cents a share above estimates, but guiding down. Oracle down almost 6% and off of the morning lows of 46.55, trading at 47.22. What else we have? Casso coming in on the other side of that and beating. Sales up, stock up 4.2% or $7.79 to the positive side, currently trading at 194.40. Stay tuned. I'll be back here at 10 o'clock with Tom. Of course, 11 o'clock swim lessons. Basil Chapman live at noon with the Tiger Technicians Hour. We'll have our man Steve Rhodes at 1 o'clock, Dave White at 2 o'clock, and Tom O'Brien wraps up the week live at 3 o'clock. I'll talk to you next hour. Have a great day, everybody.